it's Alicia. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here with
Jordan.
So today in my video, we are going to be doing prank calls. Look at my BFF actually slays. Okay, anyways. So I'm going to call OB and I'm going to say I snuck out with someone during class and see what OB says about it. Hopefully he picks up. He usually doesn't pick up my calls.
Hello?
OB?
Yeah?
Can I tell you something?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do about this or like how to say it. Yesterday, I snuck out of class and then I met up.
What?
Like, I met up with class and like, we were like talking and stuff. And then like,
are you gonna break up with Jacob?
I don't know. Well, that's the thing, I don't know, like...
I think you just say we're Jacob.
Okay, alright, that's,
you're
like...
Here, just text, I'll text you about it, okay?
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna call Dylan and say that my family got in a car accident and I'm here alone at my house and I can't get to the hospital and see what he says. Dylan.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got a call, and they're on the way back from Noah's baseball game, and they got in a car accident, and I'm here alone, and I have no car to get to the hospital.
Are you serious?
Yes, I don't know what to do. Yeah, like, Judas said that he's standing on the side of the road and the ambulance are taking my, like, Noah, Joseph, and then Ethan in the ambulance, and my mom and dad already left.
Like, your parents are your parents hurt too?
Yeah, they're already on the way to the hospital.
Are you serious?
Yeah, Judah's the only one that didn't get hurt.
I don't know what to do. Just call 911 and just be like, hey, I don't have any ride to, I just heard my parents got in a car crash, and just say I don't have any ride to go to the hospital, and like, they don't say anything, just come get back, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Alright, bye.
Bye. They don't have my phone. I mean,
Dylan tried calling me.
I'm gonna say hi.
I thought you were dead serious. That's all good.
I'm sorry.
let me see the video.
No, I'm filming right now. I can't end it.
Wait, so like so I'm gonna be on the video again right now? What? Okay, I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Hey, Jesse.
Yeah.
This is Jordan.
Michael?
Yeah.
Okay, what is it?
Like, Alicia's downstairs and I need to talk to you.
Okay. Okay, what is it?
So, you know how Jacob lives down the street from me?
Jacob Hendricks?
Yeah.
Yeah?
So I was walking Bailey the other day, and I walked by Jacob's, like, driveway, and I saw him with another girl, and I hid behind, like, the bushes, or whatever it's called, and I saw him kiss her cheek. I don't know who the girl is.
Okay, then you need to Alicia.
But I don't know how to say it.
Okay,
Yeah, I know, but like, what do I say?
Be like, hey, so I was walking Bailey yesterday, and I went by Jacob's house, and he was with another girl, and I saw him kiss on the cheek, and I just needed to tell you that.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I feel bad for her, like, because she doesn't deserve that.
Yeah, exactly. She deserves way better.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, yeah, when she gets back upstairs or wherever, then just, like, tell her.
I will. Thank you so much, Jesse.
Yeah, anytime. Bye.
Hey, this was just for a YouTube video. We're filming a prank right
now. I was about to kick Jacob's ass. I'm joking. I'm not even joking. Holy shit. I was gonna like something's up or something. I was like, fuck Jacob, I'm gonna kick your ass, dude.
I'm gonna call Jacob and say that I cheated and it's gonna be on a test.
But like she's gonna lead it on.
Knowing Jacob, he won't pick up. He never picks up. Hey, can I talk to you?
Yeah.
Okay, Thursday, I did something, and it wasn't the best decision to do.
Okay.
I don't know how to say this. I say cheated. That's the word. Cheated.
Oh.
I don't know. This is, I feel so bad.
What did you do?
I cheated on a test.
You cheated on a test?
Yeah.
Are you pranking me?
Yeah.
You scared me. Just because you're a vlogger doesn't mean you can prank me.
So I'm gonna wrap up this video. I hope you guys liked it. I like doing these main channel kind of videos because it's always fun to do, and I always love having like my best friends do it with me. And so comment down below if you guys like me doing this and like some other things I can do. Yeah,
give it a big thumbs up because she deserves it.
Thank you. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below, and I'll see you guys next week.
I'm jealous, I'm overzealous. When I'm down, I get real down. When I'm high, I don't come down. I get angry, baby, believe me.